next time Stockport kick a ball, they'll be in the conference. But Ray Mathias set about giving their long-suffering fans something to cheer against Cheltenham. But hopes of a winning send-off were in doubt when the home defence went AWOL and Brian Schmeichel nipped in to score midway through the first half. For some, the prospect of another defeat was just too much to stomach. An angry few staged a sit-in protest. And when the game eventually got back underway, Stockport at least managed to have the final say. Andy Gallagher tripped James Wallace, and Greg Tansey scored from the spot to make it an emotional farewell to the Football League.
Dave Challoner, welcome back to Esley Park.
Chance for Quigley! County have scored! County have taken the lead! Almost, yes! County have equalised! Look, he in, he is in, he scores! Oh my word! Scott Quigley! Bradshaw has put County into the second round of the FA Cup. Gets it away, yeah! Oh my word! Save it, there's Collins! Oh yes! He's waving the players off, that's it! County are back in the Football League! Oh my word! What a moment! The biggest moment in this football club's history! And the dream has finally come true! The pain, the hurt, the anguish of 11 years has ended! 11 heroes on the pitch to end an 11-year exile. The names of these players will echo down through the years. Long after we've gone, County are returning to the Football League next season.